This is the Weizmann Institute Solar Research Facility. It's the world's largest academic research facility devoted to solar. It was established about 20 years ago, focusing on increasing the efficiency of solar thermal power conversion in order to reduce its costs. Cost is the biggest problem in deploying solar energy in large quantities. In a combined cycle, you use gas to drive a gas turbine, and then the remaining heat is used for a steam turbine. We're, I believe, the only company that does solar combined cycle. And we do that because we have the unique advantage to heat air to about 1000 degrees C using solar energy. So we heat air to 1000 degrees C using solar energy based on the technology that we've licensed from the Weizmann Institute. This hot air drives a gas turbine, and the excess heat is used to drive a steam turbine. So by that we can offer a solar combined cycle which can reach an efficiency of about 30%. With this efficiency we can reduce cost so that in 2015 we'll achieve grid parity, namely that we'll be as cost efficient as other sources of energy. A key factor in our success is the availability of talents, talented entrepreneurs, scientists and engineers. And Israel is unique in this sense. There's a trend now of high-tech entrepreneurs that are moving into solar. The combination of this with the solar legacy of Israel that goes back to the 50s is a huge success factor. And we see that there are many solar companies like Heliofocus that were founded in the last 3 to 4 years.